on mechanics and energy, ICME 2017. It is an honor for me to welcome all of you in Sousse, in Tunisia. As we will have the opportunity to see, Sousse is a nice city in Tunisia, in the border of the Mediterranean Sea. The scientific conference ICME 2017 is organized with the support of the International Association of Research in Mechanics and Energy, WEN has set up the goal since its creation to contribute to the welfare of technology exchange and to create a fruitful environment between researchers and of developing countries and the mainland and aboard other scientists from the international community to create the closer contacts and sharing experience in various sectors, preparation and implementation of experiments, processing of results and numerical simulation. The International Conference on Mechanics and Energy is aimed to concretize these objectives and intended to attract the interest of specialists, academicians, and researchers from the international community working in area related to mechanics and energy. It is devoted to all innovative aspects of experimental methods used in the fields of mechanics and energy, and its aim is to bring together leading researchers who are interested in experimental and also theoretical works in these fields to initiate more careful consideration of these issues and to meet the sheer cutting edge development in this area. During the 3 days of the scientific conference, more than 170 scientific and technological papers concerning these subjects, made about 291 others, coming from North Africa as well as from the other continents, will be presented, and 15 keynotes will be held in the parallel sessions. The conference offers an exceptional opportunity to assess the state of art of mechanical and energy engineering and its potential to future application with different systems. Finally, we wish to express our gratitude to all of you help in the results of the conference. Particularly, we are honored to welcome Mrs. Samia Sharfi, the General Director of the Scientific Research Valorization Center. Thankfulness should be addressed to the Ministry of Higher Education, the University of Sfax, GAFSA and Sousse, the National School of Engineering in Sfax, the National School of Engineering of GAFSA, and the Electromechanical System Laboratories, and all other sponsoring institutions who have actively, financially, and morally contributed to the organization of the conference among academic, scientific, and industrial committees. And last but not least, the organizing committee of the conference is very recognized to all of you members of the international and national and Tunisian committees, contributors, speakers, chairpersons, and all of our local assistants for giving an international prestige to the conference as well as for the good work accomplished. I hope that you all find an enjoyable environment for exchange of ideas and satisfying conditions to follow the sessions on the conference that of interest to you. As we were informed in the seat of the web of the conference, the selected papers will be presented to publish in the different international journals and books covering the general area of mechanics and engineering. Once again, we are welcome to the conference. The conference is our beginning. Thank you.
Thank you.